Boeing is selling 80 commercial airplanes to Iran in a $16 billion deal. It was made possible by last year's controversial nuclear agreement. It's the biggest sale by an American company to Iran since the country's revolution in 1979. After learning of the deal, President-elect Donald Trump took a second swipe at Boeing's contract for Air Force One.
I want to make good deals for this country. I don't need a $4.2 billion airplane to fly around in, okay? I don't need that.
A group of